Work with the order to shelter in place lifted after last week's mass shooting. Now the suspect, a 40-year-old Army reservist, was found dead on Friday after a massive manhunt. The Associated Press reports a statewide alert went out last month in connection with threats made by the suspect against his military base and other soldiers. Now the sheriff sent a deputy to the suspect's home for a welfare check, but he wasn't there at the time.